ladies and gentlemen.
This is it.
You expected a mystery.
Get your hand off of that.
You expected a puzzle. But for one person on this island, this is not a game.
Will you explain it to us then, Detective?
Holy
Really, Duke?
Oh my God!
Really?
Lock the doors. Stay in your rooms.
Everyone
is in danger.
All right, when's the murder mystery start?
The only person I ever met belonged in the sky. Just remember, you belong down here with us too, okay?
The commanding officer called you one of the best pilots he's ever seen. It must be hard being the
naval aviator. Absolutely.
The whole world's looking different.
Did you ever think that you'd be in a squadron with a colored aviator?
Lieutenant Tom Hudner.
Jesse Brown.
It's good to meet you.
We're taking a slight detour on the way home. Say again?
What are you gonna find out about your wingman cruising at 10,000 feet, Lieutenant?
Put him in a little bit of trouble. Who knows? We might get a peek at who he really is.
Koreans came pouring over the 38th parallel.
If our guys need help, then we're up.
We knew this day might come.
Yet it doesn't make it any easier.
The most important thing is this. We bring everyone home.
Mistakes get us killed.
I can't tell you how many times people have told me to give up, quit, die even. That's why you can't always do what you're told.
It's a mag!
If I did, I wouldn't be here.
What do you want me to do?
Just be my wingman.
The real battle in all of life is being someone that people can count on.
Show off.
That was pretty good.
It's good.
12
customers total.
How do they turn a profit?
$12.50 a head, that's how.
What are we eating, a Rolex?
It's one of his classics.
You have to try the mouthfeel of the mignonette.
Please don't say mouthful.
Tonight will be madness.
Welcome. We'll endeavor to make your evening as pleasant as possible.
Welcome to Hawthorne.
Here we are family.
Yes, sir!
We harvest, we ferment, we gel.
They gel?
We gel.
He's not just a chef, he's a storyteller. The game is trying to guess what the overarching theme of the entire meal is going to be. You won't know till the end.
Who are you?
I am Margot. Why do you care?
But I have to know if you're with us or with them. This menu.
The pictures, they're of us.
This guest list.
How do they get these?
It's not good.
This entire evening.
Jesus Christ.
This is just theater. It's stagecraft.
We're leaving now.
Has been painstakingly planned.
This is real, isn't it?
What the hell is going on?
We now offer you a 45-second head start.
Okay, 45 seconds starts now.
This is what you're paying for.
Get out of my way.
It's all part of the menu.
It's okay.
No, we're gonna die today.
Yes, we are.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
You told him it was my birthday?
Seemed funny about 3 hours ago.
Hi, Frank.
Where are you right now?
None of your business.
Come on, Fletch. Aren't you bored?
I need you for a story. I got that police report you wanted. I just emailed it to you. It's encrypted.
What's the password?
Go F yourself.
My father's paintings were stolen. The Picasso was appraised at $20 million.
Well, it hardly seems worth stealing.
You're not a detective.
But I was an investigative reporter. It's an occupation that's been cheapened by the digital age, like president.
Earl Maurice Fletcher?
They caught me in the middle of a yawn. Can you imagine that?
Who killed this young woman?
I think the victim interrupted an art theft.
Your fingerprints are on the murder weapon, and someone matching your description was seen with the victim. Come back with me to police headquarters.
I get it. You want my help? Okay.
Hey, guys, this is the way we can call in a coffee or a kill for a macchiato. Not literally.
I looked into your criminal record.
And?
You're a bit of a shady character, Mr. Fletcher.
But I am adorable.
If you did kill that girl, do the right thing and give me an exclusive.
Let's talk about the suspects.
Countess di Grazia married Papa for his money. Somehow she's involved.
Flesh. She's trying to seduce me.
Quite the collection of impressionists you have here.
Those are reproductions.
That's how we introduce my children. Why did you lie to me?
You're becoming paranoid. Maybe you should get a gun.
Shit.
Did you murder that girl?
Okay. Oh, no, I didn't. Did you?
What is this? Woodburn and Bernstein?
Almost.
This stupid idiot moron has something to do with this.
You want me on the outside so I can solve this thing.
Are you Fletcher?
Yes, I am.
Oh!
I mean, no, I'm not. I always get that wrong.
I don't know who people hate more. Cops or reporters. Put it in. I'm tired of people thinking I'm some kind of joke.
Your dad and I agreed it would be best if you just stop being who you are and doing the things you love.
My whole life, all I wanted.
I'm afraid we found your son at a polka party.
Just to make up new words to a song that already exists.
Oh, well, you should do that then.
Oh, my little hungry one, hungry one. Open up a package of my banana.
Dude, I've got chills.
Every once in a great while, I can spot a talent that I know is the future of music. But first, we gotta find you a stage name. Al Yankovic. It's long, it's hard to pronounce. So I'm just gonna throw this out there. Weird Al Yankovic. I love it.
Weird Al has taken the world by storm.
Do I know you?
Madonna, I was wondering if you were going to do a parody of my song, Like a Virgin.
I'm curious, is that song autobiographical?
Yes. Except for the fact that I've had a lot of sex.
Name me one creative genius that doesn't have a checkered past involving alcohol.
That's the medicine.
And drugs.
I think Madonna's a bad influence on you.
What?
No offense.
I'm a train wreck. My parents wrote me off. I pushed away my band.
You're all just a bunch of normals. I'm the weird one.
You gotta take care of yourself.
I saw in you something special. An artist with something to give to the world.
In front of all the billions of people watching around the world right now, all I want to say is be as weird as you want to be. Yeah! You will never find true happiness until you can truly accept who you are. Thank you.
Oh, Al, you can't smoke in here.
I totally deserve that.
Was kommt.
You can't just show up here with no warning. What's wrong? Did something happen?
Yes.
Nicholas has come to live with me, and he's improving, but he's a little fragile.
Is that why you came to see me? You're blaming me for what happened?
He's different from the others.
What makes you say that?
Why don't you answer me?
I do answer you.
The look in his eye is disturbing.
She wants to turn us against one another.
Back then, there was so much joy in our family. I feel like a complete failure.
If I'm like this, it's your fault.
What have I done? What's my fault?
Haven't I always done everything for you? I have the right to reinvent my life! It is my life!
Everything okay at home?
Yeah. Everything's fine.
Hey!
What's going on?
Just, you know, work's been pretty awful without you there. You and I were partners.
You know, I don't want to talk about work.
Is it because what they're saying is true?
So, how are the girls?
They're really good, but I'm working a lot.
You still owe me for last Friday, but it can wait, really.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
No. There's 50. Sorry about that.
Thank you.
Bye, Mom. Love you guys.
Bye, Mom.
Nurse Lochran, this is Officer Braun.
Do you remember Anna Martinez?
There you go. Yeah, her death. It was sudden.
Mind taking a look at this?
Huh.
The insulin in her system, it's a double medication error, which is really rare.
We understand that you work with a Charlie Cullen. Could he be involved in this?
She either lovebirds.
I cannot get over how cute your Vanessa is.
Who's Vanessa?
Oh my God. There's insulin in her system.
He's been at 9 hospitals. 9.
What do you mean? No, the hospital would have done something.
You would think so.
Yeah. Do you remember working with someone named Charlie Cullen? Yeah. There was a rumor about him. They found insulin in a dead guy's saline bag. Hey, girls.
Yeah. Come, sit.
Why are you being weird, Mom?
He's been killing people without ever touching them. He's gonna get a new job, and it's all gonna continue.
I hope you guys can hear me. He's walking right now. Hey.
The world I knew was quite simple. I didn't know there was such a thing as electricity or that water could come into the house through a pipe. I never thought about what I looked like. I didn't know what a mirror was.
When you grow up in a community where everything you know is powerful and good and it's black, there's no concept of race that defines Sidney Poitier.
I left the Bahamas with this sense of myself. And from the time I got off the boat, America began to say to me, you're not who you think you are. I'm a black
man in a white world. There was a habit in Hollywood of utilizing blacks in the most disrespectful ways. And I said, I cannot play that.
I don't think Sidney ever played a subservient part. Never bucked his eyes, never ducked his head.
They call me Mr. Tibbs. I'm a black man in a white world.
I'm a black man in a white world. It was the first time I had seen a black man assert his power.
I'm a giant, and I'm surrounded by ants.
I wanted to marry Sidney Poitier.
He was like, wow. Movie stars should be wow.
Biggest box office draw, black man, 1967-68. And the whole country is spiraling around him.
We're hanging together by a few cultural threads, and Sidney Poitier is one of those cultural threads.
The winner is Sidney Poitier.
It's not easy being the first when you have to represent the entire race.
He had big shoulders. He was given big shoulders, but he had to carry a lot of weight.
If there were equality of opportunity in this business, there'd be 15 Sidney Poitiers and 10 or 12 Belafontes. But there is not.
The other way around.
Watch it.
He's going to put black people in positions where they can have a career behind the camera.
He came to this earth to move it, to change it, to shake it.
You think of yourself as a colored man. I think of myself as a man.
That's the summary of him.
I love him so much.
My life has had more than a few wonderful, indescribable turns. And I have lived them.
Please come. Don't abandon me.
She's coming.
Men grow cold as girls.